All right, guys, running behind today. It is home boot camp, arm day. Starting off chest press. We got 20 reps, 3 sets. Let's go. Rest about 20 seconds in between sets, all right? About 20 seconds in between sets. May not be exact, but close. Guys, here we go, here we go. Good job, guys. Good job. All right, next up, we're doing 4 rollers. All right, 4 rollers. Good. Set two. One more set.
Here we go.
Next up, we got two arm row. Here we go. Here we go. Let's do this.
Ready, set, go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Ah. Woo. Come on, man. Come on. Oh. Dude. Let's do this.
Now we're switching gears a little bit, all right? We're gonna do biceps and triceps, and we're just gonna alternate from one to the other, all right? Biceps first, all right? That's why I got zero rest in there, all right? And, but we're only doing 10 reps. 10 reps, four sets, all right? Woo! Let's do this.
Seven, eight, nine, 10. All right, here we go. One, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Other side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Woo-wee. Alright, here we go. Triceps, guys, triceps. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Alright, other side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Other side. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Other side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Alright, here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Other side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Alright, one more set. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Other side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Alright, guys. Alright, here we go.
Crunches.
Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 30.
Alright, don't know if you guys did Tuesday's workout, but my calves are still on fire from Tuesday, alright? Alright. Anyway, if you finish this, stay fit, stay strong, guys. Stay fit, stay strong. You control what you eat. I'm telling you, what you eat is what you become, alright? So, make sure, lots of vegetables, some fruit. Get your, get plenty of protein. Get your, get plenty of good fat, all right? Get your turmeric, get your cold sauerkraut, 1 teaspoon every day, all right? Then build and develop relationships, guys. Build and develop relationships. Folks who are friends, who are believers, all right? Make sure you guys sharpen each other, all right? Remember, iron sharpens iron, all right? Keep each other accountable, all right? Then, all right, last thing is this. Always, every day, look for the opportunity to share Jesus with someone, because you never, ever know when that is going to present itself. So be ready. Be ready, all right? Just like you be ready for when Jesus comes back, be ready to share Jesus with someone every day. All right? All right, guys. Hope you guys have a great, great rest of your Thursday. See you tomorrow. Can you believe it? It's already Friday. Football season's here as well.